And about a year ago, I was on the road, I came through and I played at a little place on Rainy Street. Little Blackheart. And sometimes whenever you're doing something, you do something every night, you go to your job every day and it kind of gets mundane to where you're not really thinking about what you're doing. And I was on stage this one particular night, singing a song, not thinking about what I was doing. So I started writing another song. I know that sounds weird, I'm not that smart either, so it's kind of, you know. Anyway, so I started writing this song while I was on stage in Austin doing another song. So I can't even say it.
It's like the
turducken
of songs.
Yeah, the turducken, there you go. This is a smash burger right here.
Baby,